happy to be out on our new facility here, the new Bob Hanna Stadium. It was well worth the wait. By far, I think we're going to have the best facility in the conference and one of the best facilities in this whole Middle Atlantic region. You know, these dugouts are big 70-foot dugouts, handle plenty of guys on the roster and with trainers. They're heated, both visitors and home. The playing surface is perfect. You get great hops. Our dimensions were changed a little bit. We're much deeper in center, right center, than we were in our previous ballpark. But it's just fun to come here every day and having something that's really special, and it's ours, and something we can be proud of.
It's beautiful. Everyone loves it, and we appreciate all the effort, you know, from the alumni and from the people involved with just the university that put forth, you know, the money to help us put this together. This is just incredible, and we're all sincerely appreciative. Batting cages are definitely upgraded. They have the pitching machines in there that, you know, big upgrade from the iron mics that we had 2 years ago. So that's a help. And then the bullpen is all new. Catchers and pitchers love the bullpen from what I understand. Dugouts, the dimensions are huge. So we have so much more room. You're not as crammed in.
So far, this is probably the nicest college field I've seen yet, and it's going to help recruit and everything. And then the outfield's playing huge, which is very different from Hartford because it was a small field. And it's kind of just fun that, you know, we have our own turf to defend now, and that's awesome right now.
If I'm a young kid and I'm coming in here on a recruiting trip, obviously I'm looking at this facility saying, wow, this university makes a serious commitment.